Today we're going to be playing a Pokemon Stadium randomizer. Oh, a Pokemon rental randomizer is essentially you do the, I believe it's called the gym lead, whatever the gym leader like gauntlet is, the gym leader castle or whatever it is. But instead of choosing your team or importing your team, you simply randomize the six Pokemon you choose using a website called Random Pokemon Generator. And then with that team of six, you make it as far as possible. And whenever you get defeated, which will happen, you have to get another team of six. Also, this is an emulator, so there might be a couple graphical glitches. And by a couple, I mean a lot. So just be prepared for that. That being said, we should begin. All right. So I hope you guys are ready. It's going to be really fucking hype. And all right, that's the end of the bit. I'm not going to do it twice to you, I promise. Graphical glitches starting early. I love it. So Gen 1. Everyone knows how good the Gen 1 battling system was. It wasn't flawed in any way. So this should go totally smooth. Let's start this off, boys. Rental only. So there's no items in this. And the movesets are completely random. So, let's see what our first team of six is gonna be. All right, starting off good with a Nidoran male.
Yeah,
Horn Drill, Toxic, Blizzard, and Thunderbolt. All right, cool. Next.
Dude.
All right, Starmie's not bad. I can live with Starmie. Bubble Beam, minimize. Oh, fuck me. Thunder? I prefer Thunderbolt, but it's got good speed. It's got good special. Not terrible. All right. All right. Okay, so we only have five Pokemon in this team. Good. All right. Haunter isn't bad. I think Haunter's kind of OP in this. Yes, because, you know, Psychic, Thunderbolt. Oh, my God. Self-destruct? All right. That makes up for the Magikarp. I can live with that. I cannot live with a Venonat, though. I don't even know where you are. Okay. Mega Drain, Psychic, and Toxic. I mean, it's not awful. Last but not least. Ooh, a Dragonite. All right. It knows Surf, Substitute, Slam, and Mimic. Not even a single stab move. Rad. Wonderful. Whoever fucking made these movesets should be fired. I guess I'll just use Haunter. I think Psychic should be enough to tear through this. Psychic should work. I'm playing with a GameCube controller, by the way.
Vigorous attack. Mighty blow from
the that spicy crit.
Taken down on the word go. All
right. Nice easy one. Nothing too crazy. That was the Bug Boy, though. I'm just going to use the same team. I'm really honestly just going to Psychic everything. I really have to get as far as I can with this team, because it's not awful. Oh, Tina, it's your son!
Oh, it's Eakins!
What, Eakins? What?
The remaining Pokemon
it's Ekans, you fuck! Eakins? Who is this guy? Who hired him? Alright, Haunter's carrying so far. Nice, dude. Nice. Junior male! Oh my god, look at that Doug trio. It's fucking cursed. Oh, dude. The Digster. And then the Dugster. The Digster and the Dugster. What's up, gamers? It's me, your boy, Dugster. All right, chat. I need your hands up. I need hands up in chat so I hit this thunder. I need your blessing. Give me your power so I hit this thunder. Hands up, boys. Hands up. There we go. Put your hands up. Yes. Thank you, everyone. We got it. We hit the thunder. Dude, sometimes the arena, like half of the arena will just black out. And it's like I'm standing in the void. I can't wait for Brock to just smack me around with his girthy wiener. Oh my god, Onyx. You have seen better days. Oh my god. Looking kind of rough there, buddy. All right, first batch down. The sweep is real.
That's it. Stay clear.
Hell yeah. Coolish. Are you cool? Nah, I'm kind of just coolish. Was Squirtle called Squirtish? Ew. Ew.
Oh, it's Magikarp.
How are you not going to use Squirtish? You know what? Fuck it.
Yeah, dude.
That didn't even fucking kill him! Yo, Magikarp is too strong!
The next Pokemon is being...
Magikarp is too good. Pin, Volt. Kata, Jig. Fucking pin. Holy shit. I'm gonna go with Surf. Oh, I'm still in my sub. You have rest? What? Why? Who runs a rest on Kadabra? Are you serious?
It woke up.
Oh, hold on. And Gen 1 waking up is a turn?
Yeah, dude.
Steve-O says yes. That kind of sucks, dude. One waking up is your turn. Holy shit. Fuck. I hope I never get put to sleep. Oh my fucking god. You are the worst. I have to hit two of these slams.
Oh, slam!
All right. Thank you, base god. It's fuck you, Kadabra. With rest. Could you? I know I'm behind a sub, so it doesn't matter, but can you stop trying to lower my accuracy, you fuck? You cheating motherfucker. We're not gonna sub. I believe we're gonna hit this slam. He's gonna flash because he's a jabroni. Yep. And then we're gonna hit this slam. My accuracy is down three stages. It doesn't matter, because slam never misses. Yeah. Starting now.
How's that? Harsh blow. Oh, it's down.
Told you. What a garbage battle. Who is this? Who am I beating up outside the gym? Oh, it's a fucking little girl. I can't do that. They got a Starmie of their own, brother. You know what, Chad? I'm doing it. We're bringing in Nidoran Male just for Thunderbolt. I need your blessings to hit this Thunder. Probably should have led with a Haunter, honestly. Alright, we really need this. Alright, we're good. Oh! Brother, do not start minimizing, I swear to God. Alright, we won the speed tie. And we got the paralysis. Alright, boy. I feel safe about throwing you out there. This might be a mistake, but... Nidoran Male! Come on, you bucktooth fuck. Do it for the little guys. We outspeed now. Yes! God, you suck so much! Oh, we got the full para, though. Yes! Yes, he's gonna get a kill. He's gonna get a kill! Yes! Yes! Nidoran, well done. You did more than I thought you would. Alright, two badges. Alright, not too bad. Not too bad. This team is pretty good. I can't wait till we lose and then I get four shit teams in a row. Shout out to Ducklore, Choplore, Pokelore. Shell Lors. Oh my god, these names.
What now? A decent
hit. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, Pokelore. Nice. I think Pikachu might... No, I'm going to be... Oh, wow. Pikachu is faster. Holy shit. And now I'm fucking paralyzed.
Oh,
Dragonite, why? You are the worst. I need you to miss so bad. Cool, thank you so much for not missing. I still need you to miss. You won't kill me, but I need you to miss. Why? Why would he? Why would he miss?
What'll it do? A savage hit! What a
could you actually fucking fuck off?
We need a miss. All right, not only did he fucking hit, he got a crit. God damn it. Fuck. This motherfucker hit three. Don't stop looking at me, you, that goddamn grin. All right, well, that's the end of that squad. All right, let's see what we got next here. Ooh, a Dragonair. All right. Okay, not a Dragonite, but I'll take a Dragonair. That is an interesting moveset. Fire Blast will be kind of nice. Hyper Beam will be sick. Fucking Zubat. Fuck you. Yo, please tell me Persian has Slash. How do you not have Slash on Persian? That's the whole reason you use a Persian for the... God damn it. Why do you have Slash? Hydro Pump, Ice Beam, Slash, and Toxic. Terrible special defense, though. All right, well, we're not using Kabuto, I guess. Submission, Takedown, Swords Dance could be good. Hydro Pump. Not a single ground type. Could you fuck off with this? Hopefully this works out. Don't have a grass. Do not kill me. Do not kill me. Thank God. I know it's not very effective, but I didn't want to crit or some shit. Okay, we're fine. Use submission and lock him in a sharpshooter. All right, well, don't have a ground type again, so fuck me. All right, well, I'm going to hit double edge and hope for a crit.
Yeah, dude.
Here's the first move. A savage hit.
Well, shit. Hope I crit.
Vigorous attack.
I didn't.
Harsh blow. Here it comes. Thunder. And the weak spot.
I want death. I want death. 100% accurate thunder, by the way. I don't know what his defense is. I'm going for Hyper Beam. Fuck it. We're going for the beam. Woo! All right, we beamed him. We got rid of Satan there. You fucking would, though. I'm about to die, so I'm going to go for the beam again. We're going for the beam. That only did 60... No, I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. That did 69 damage. Nice. Hey, chat. It's not looking good, if you can believe it. Please kill. You won't, but please crit. I hate you. I like how this isn't even, like, the gym. This is the second trainer. We were doing so well, and then we hit this god-tier... Now I get the crit. Fucking eat my asshole, Pidgeot.
Trainer?
I'm thinking. Fuck you. You know, we're going to quick attack into beam and fucking pray. I know it's not looking good, but we're going to pray.
What's this? Nail the weak spot.
Maybe I should have gone for hyper beam if I was going to crit.
Oh, thunder punch. Perfect.
Yeah. Oh! Oh!
Number
oh!
One is
please don't miss. Eight. Please don't miss. What? Why are you faster than Pidgeot? No! What? No! How are you faster? What? Has Electabuzz always been that fast? Why do you have Fire Spin of all the fucking moves to have? I know there's not a lot of fire moves in Gen 1, but like, I don't know, Flamethrower? I think I would have preferred Ember, but I guess Fire Spin does trap them, so there is that. What are the chances he has an actual bird move? All we've seen from him is mirror move? He has Drill Peck. Good to know. All right. All right. That's right. No big deal, because we're going to hit this fucking Mega Punch, and it's not even going to matter.
They go into battle pose.
It's not even going to matter.
Mega Punch.
I want to die.
Miss the target.
I want to die in real life.
Super effective.
I don't know what I expected, but
it down and out?
I don't know why I thought I was going to hit the second one.
Ryan.
Drowsy does have a big dick nose, yeah. It's definitely
it's
very
down.
Big in this game.
To the one.
Let's see. Please, no bullshit.
What's this?
We okay. This needs to kill. This needs to kill right now.
Earthquake. Super effective.
Oh.
And it's
My God! Thank God for Toxic. Shout out to Groth Poda. Charter. Charleon, Niran, and Nidon. Chat, tag yourself. I'm Poda.
There it goes.
Now we get the crit. Fuck, I wish we get the crit. We get our crits when it doesn't matter, and that sucks every time. Once again, now we get the crit when it doesn't matter. Literally, he has the first form and the evolution. Okay. Interesting. I'll go for Body Slam. Maybe we'll get Paralysis. Okay. Actually, that works out fine, because that shouldn't do too much, hopefully. Okay. That's not bad. I'll actually take that. I'm going to go for Body Slam. All right. He has Surf, apparently. Didn't know that. Just going to Earthquake here. Not gonna overpredict or anything, just straight up Earthquake. That's fine. Please don't paralyze me.
What's this? Nail the weak spot.
Yeah,
my fucking lord. Alright, no bullshit miss. We have finally got the third badge. Good lord. Dude, Parasses? Eevee looks like it's about to puke. Eevee has a face like it's seen things. Cool. Once again, we get a crit, and we don't need it. If I was an X-Men, that would be my mutant ability. Do all the Pokemons have nicknames in this game? Yes, says Steve-O. We're going to hit this thunder, and it's going to be great. This water ain't going to do anything to us. Because we're going to hit this, and we're going to kill. Like I said, that was all planned. 200 IQ plays. Prepare for double team and toxic stall for Chansey. Yeah, people were warning me about the bullshit that is Chansey, so I'm gonna go for supersonic and hope I hit. Wow. I think that's my play now.
It's singing.
Okay.
All right. Supersonic.
All right. Well, that was a fucking colossal waste. I'm sorry, I just wasted a minute of your life. Idiot! Well, goddamn it. That was a waste of time. Will I be watching the KSI Logan fight? No. I'm over the age of 13. Why would I watch that? Oh! You hate to see it, chat! You hate to see it! Nice! The reverse sweep! Nidoqueen for MVP! Nidoqueen and just like missing those big moves. Hell yeah! Alright, Erica, what do you got for me here? Good crit, thank you. Alright, boys. Big shout out to Nidoqueen for that reverse sweep. We have four badges now. Hell yes. Alright, my earthquake machine. What the fuck? Oh, they're backwards. Shout out to Finkoff. Zingwe, At Venon, Urgrim, Toddit, and A Cool Tent. I am A Cool Tent. I call dibs on A Cool Tent. That's me. I am the coolest fucking tent. You know, no, don't do it.
Here's the first move.
All of a sudden, you're not a cool tent anymore. You fucking suck, and I hate you, dude. You're now the worst tent, actually. Man, when I hit this psychic, it's going to be so nice, dude. Gen 1 Pokemon is a mistake.
Oh.
There's a god? I think coughing has good special, though. I take it back. He has terrible special. All right, well, guess who's fucking coming back, boys? The coolest fucking tent. This battle should have been over like 10 minutes ago.
Here's a light shot.
So here's the thing, right? I could switch to like, I could switch to like Charizard and just dig and win because I outspeed it, but I don't want to switch in the middle because I will probably get wrapped. So it's literally just like, wait till I die and have a safe switch, or you know, maybe he misses and I kill it. What is that move set? Are you kidding me? Has two of those moves? Wrap, constrict, supersonic, and toxic. Are you kidding me with this move set? Hello, Satan? Are you kidding me? Fuck you, biker. Fuck you. I didn't look at the names. Oh, they're just backwards. Again, we have Lurking, Slash Sand, Thirsty, Chokma. Fucking Chokma. Chokma, what, dude? Bell Weepin' and Sore Ivy. Holy shit, Chokma. Nah, there's better bug moves to put on Mega Beedrill. Brother. Looks like Psychic City to me. We got it. All right, well done, squad. Let us go against Sabrina. Ooh, give me that kill. Give me that kill. Fuck. Oh, God. Well, I'm dead. Oh, God, no. Don't do it. Thank God Miltank's not in this game. Well, if we ever do Pokemon Stadium 2, we may have to deal with a Miltank, and I don't expect it to go well. I expect lots of pain. Oh, we're up to Sabrina already. All right. All right, Sabrina. Oh, God. Okay. He knows the cheese. He knows the strats. Let's throw Charizard in there and try and get some cheese going. Try and get some Fire Spin cheese. Please don't miss. I need you here, buddy. All right. The cheddar has been activated. All right. That's one.
It's finally taken down. Which Pokemon is
so, Alakazam is like the fastest fucking Pokemon in the world. God damn it. Why do you all have Toxic?
What's next?
I mean, respect, but like, why you gotta do that? Fuck off. Can't wait to fucking somehow hit myself in the face. Oh my god, the luck. Okay. Oh, the crit too. Kill, kill, kill. Fuck you. All right. Yes, dude. Yes. Oh my god, that crit on Alakazam was so good. It was so good. Six down, dude. Six down. Ah, yes, my favorite Pokemon. Tecate, Nido, Hitly, Champ, Choke, but more importantly, Twitch Prime. Do you guys have Twitch Prime? It's level 50 right now, and I would really like it if you used it here. Really give me your strength via your Twitch Prime sub. Ooh, a spicy crit as well? Get the hell out of here. Get out of here. Fucking of course it is. I think he outspeeds. Maybe he does it? Oh, interesting. Miss. We need this this Scyther carry. Here we go. Scyther has carried us on his back for a while. We need it again. Please miss. Please miss.
Super effective.
I wonder if I should have gone Slash there. No! The team is done! No! All right. First Pokemon. Fuck. All right, Arbok. Arbok, what do you know? Oh, God. Well, Dig isn't bad. All right, well. Okay, well, I guess it could be worse. Instantly worse. Almost immediately worse. I guess he knows Hydro Pump. He probably will not be getting used. Next. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Dig. He has confusion over psychic? I want a refund. Why do you have psychic? And nightshade? An explosion? All right, well. Nidoqueen has thunder, yeah, but it's also, fucked by this whole team. Water and psychic.
Yeah, dude.
And Steve-O, his biggest weakness. All right. Thunder. Please.
Here's the first move. Whoa, looks like a bad
that
Pokemon
did 90
show.
Damage.
Furious
Fuck, time. Dude. Thunder again. I could... A Toxic might be safer, but... Thunder again.
What now? That's the weak spot.
We got the roll. We got the roll. Okay. Okay. Woo! Oh, maybe he'll miss.
Oh, no.
Of course he fucking hips Hypnosis. Of course he does. Hypnosis has like 10 accuracy. Oh, and he has Dream Eater. What a motherfucker. What an actual chode. Here's the play. I'm going to switch to Ghastly on the Dream Eater. Okay, never mind. He predicted that. Because of course he did. All right. I'm going to go to Alakazam on the Flash and then go back to Ghastly.
It's asleep on the job.
All right, got him. I'm surprised he didn't Dream Eater. We got him.
How's that?
Get fucked.
It
nice. All right, so I can hopefully take one more. It would be phenomenal if he missed. Why would he?
Goodness.
Okay, hit this. And then hit the psychic with Ghastly. We might actually win this. For the love of God, just miss.
There it goes.
Fuck off. I hate this game. Come on.
Yeah,
all right, we outspeed. Come on, kill. 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 Yes, dude. Yes.
Oh,
holy shit. Let's read their names backwards. We have Trotelect, Laxnor, Lemgo, Utor Exeg.
Yeah.
Oomk and Sturcloy. I am Oomk.
It's burrowed underground. The intense battle continues.
Well, wait, I can dig. I can dig. Holy shit. Fucking bye.
Ah. Oh, the attack missed.
I wonder if,
if
he digs again, I will just keep digging him back. This is going to do nothing. Oh, my God. Never mind. That did a lot. Oh, no!
If you self-destruct, severe hit. Wow. All
right, well, that's fair.
Down.
That's fair.
Down.
I guess he got the last laugh. That's fair.
What? Oh, it's Muck.
Oh, it's Unk. Shout out to Ghastly for the hard carry. And Alakazam for convincing Golem to kill himself. All right, so I have Earthquake and Rock Slide. That's actually pretty good for most of this team. Clefable kind of throws a wrench in there for some reason, but all right, it's very important that Rapidash does not hit Horn Drill. Also, it's very important I kill with this Earthquake. Oh, you're fucked. Oh, you're so fucked. Wait, does that work in Gen 1? It doesn't. I hate Gen 1. I hate Gen 1. Gen 1 is so bad. Guess I'll die.
Yeah, dude.
Confusion should kill at this range. Okay, thank God.
What now?
It didn't kill. Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck. Confusion has like 3 base power. Okay, I'll see you later, I guess. Okay. I'll take that. Oh, no. Hit yourself.
What'll it do?
Of course. Of course. I think I should have brought Kabuto. All right. Let's hit this thunder, boys.
Hands up. He hit himself. Hands up.
All right. Fake out into sucker punch. Kangaskhan. Fuck, has earthquake. Get your F's ready. Maybe I get a body slam paralysis. Or maybe I'm just fucking dead. Should have picked Kabuto. Ooh, a Jolteon. All right. What does Jolteon know? I swear to God, if you don't know an electric move. All right. Fuck me. Okay. Hey, we got... All right. Cut? You gave him cut? They massacred my boy. All right, this fucking disaster again. Vileplume gets fucked. Clefairy is useless. Metapod is a Metapod. Ghastly gets killed.
Come on, Thunder.
Big Rip attack.
All right, Jolteon. Thank God. All right, boys, we need another thunder hit here. Holy shit, Jolteon is the strongest Pokemon in the game. All right, Petal Dance, I need you to be fast. Please kill. Nice. I think we're locked into that move, though. Probably not the best thing to be locked in against, but we are locked in, so we're going to do as much damage as we can to Utorg. Oh, okay, that works. I lived, bitch. I lived. All right, just like that, we're up 3-1. All right, so just hit the thunder, right? Just hit the thunder, forehead. Nice. So obviously, yes, Metapod is in, without a doubt. Wow, your Charizard has a flamethrower? What's that like? All right, Jolteon. Here's the plan. Are you ready? Pin miss. We're going to hit the thunder. And we're going to paralyze him. Sound good? Then he's going to get full parried. And then we're going to do it again. Go team. That did a shitload of damage. Okay. That's okay.
What now?
Why are you critting me? Could you actually fuck yourself?
This battle is raging.
All right.
Back and forth.
Thunder again. Please hit.
Here it comes. Thunder. Miss the target.
I'm still alive, but he paralyzed me. So it gets worse. When it rains, it pours. I'm fucking dead. You know that meme image of the guy at the beach kind of just holding the sand and just like looking in the sky? He's kind of got like a bowl haircut. That was me. Shit!
How's that? That one hurt. Why? Take it down with one hit.
All Jolteon had to do was hit a thunder. That's all he had to do. Oh, hell yeah. We have a big boy. Machamp is here. Fire Blast? What? Why? Karate Chop is normal? Why? I hate Gen 1. Oh, hell yeah. This team's looking pretty all right. Agility? Man. Yeah, you'll be great in a goddamn fire gym. Okay. All right, well, fuck you two. Just, you know what? We started off so well. I guess we're using the top three for every fucking fight. All right, well, Porygon comes in and just hits Psychic. That's the plan.
A psychic blast.
I might get killed by Twitch Prime, which, you know, I'm okay with. You know, I picked Magikarp as a joke, and now I'm going to pay for it because we're going to lose because I have Magikarp in the final slot. Another crit. I guess their focus energy. All right, Magikarp. Yeah, we were supposed to win by now, so this is on me. I outspeed you somehow. Here we go. Big crits. We did 6 damage. Oh boy.
Wow! A savage hit!
I lived, bitch. I lived.
What's this?
Oh, we got a crit that did 11 damage. So we need about 8 more of those. I can't fucking use Mewtwo. I can't. He's not in the game. Fuck! He's not in the game. It cuts off at Dragonite. Okay, we can't use Mewtwo. What will his replacement be? Goldeen it is! I mean, it's not terrible, but he is so slow. Like, that's a pretty good moveset. You know, on like a Blastoise or something. God damn it. You know, we got from Lieutenant Surge to Blaine, no problem, so I guess we deserve this. If I beat Blaine with this team, I will gift 100 subs. Hey, we beat the judo guy. Don't fucking do that. Don't do that. Don't be a jabroni. Hold on. My double team did nothing when I used it, so...
What'll it do? Super effective.
Good. Fuck you. Parasect sweep. So if you can imagine, I would like to use Parasect, but you can understand why I'm a little hesitant using Parasect. I'm leading Goldeen, chat. Goldeen, Haunter, Persian. Let's fucking do it. Mewtwo Jr. Here we go. Here we... This is... Fuck. All right, Surf, come on. Come on. Coward. Coward. No crit. Shit. That's all right. Crit him back. That did 80 damage. We need a little bit more. Maybe he'll do Flamethrower. Maybe he'll misplay. Fuck.
What's this?
Yo, we got a crit, and we got the paralysis. Oh, no.
No, dude.
What's this?
Oh, it missed. It missed. It missed. Oh, please crit. We need a crit so bad. Okay, we need another miss. Oh, please go for agility again or some shit. Oh, please miss.
What now? Miss the target.
Oh my god. We might win. No!
Yeah, dude.
Mevo, shut the fuck up! Miss again.
What's this? That's a miss.
No way!
A psychic blast!
What the fuck? How did Fire Blast hit, but Fire Spin missed 3 times in a row? Oh my god. I think we outspeed Charizard. Is this for 100 subs? I'm gonna do Thunderbolt just in case. Oh no. Oh no! Yes! Yes! Oh my god, Haunter with the carry!
That's it! Stay clear!
Oh my fucking god. What a roller coaster of emotions.
You are my dad.
You're my dad!
Wookie, Wookie, Wookie!
There's the gifted subs. Hands up. Oh, great. We have fucking legendaries now cropping up. I'm sorry. Golbat 1, Katak 2, Parak 3, Moltrak 4, Drioact 5, and Sect Act 6. Which is your favorite Pokemon? Come on, Psychic. I wonder if I should have gone Thunderbolt for the power chance. Ooh, we got the crit, though. Nice. Way to go, Haunter. All right, what do we got here? Backwards names. Oh, dude, shout out to Chanmon. Shout out to Ow Fear. Sorry, we have the Zap Store, Drio Store, Ohm Store, Fable Store, the Cruel Store, and the Pin Store.
Oh my god, that did like negative damage. I have nothing to switch into here, so I'm just gonna take it.
A savage hit.
Please hit. Please hit. Alright. Alright. Suicide bombing time. Let's see how it goes. Alright, that actually did a respectable amount of damage. Okay.
And
we don't take recoil. Nice, 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 nice. Yeah, I think even if I took out this Clefable, we were going to lose the pincer. And it probably would have been a slow death. I'm sure he just would have used bind over and over again. Damn it. Ooh, okay. That's actually not bad. At least give me Kakuna, you fuck. I got Metapod already. Oh, fuck. Don't even do it. Don't start. It's starting. I mean, like, I could switch out, right? I should switch out to Omanyte. I'm going to switch out.
What now? It didn't do much damage.
At least it does 2 damage. This is officially a 24-hour stream. Surprise. Oh my god, he's doing something else.
Oh, toxic.
Toxic? You're already being toxic. Oh my god, please like fucking turbo crit so I one-shot this thing. You couldn't do 7 more damage, you useless fuck! Why? Yeah, I'm gonna swap again. I'll swap back to Wartortle.
What now?
Yeah, dude.
Do much damage.
Shut the fuck up, Steve-O. I know it's Ice Punch and not Ice Beam. Actually, you know what? I'm doing Psychic. Please be faster. Oh, thank God.
Yeah, dude.
A Psychic Blast.
Thank God.
Yeah,
I thought I said Ice Beam instead of Ice Punch. So I'm going for Blizzard. Big dick Blizzard plays. Here we go.
I'm an adult virgin.
I am. Super Fang won't kill because it's fixed. Come on, Blizzard. Come on. You have like 90% accuracy in Gen 1 because Gen 1 is terrible.
What now? The bear hit.
All right. Hell yeah. I won, but like, did I? I don't feel like I won. Maybe Omanyte, Jinx, and Mankey? Well, we have to get rid of one, actually, because Metapod's on the squad. So Jinx, Omanyte, or Mankey? Who has to go?
Vigorous attack.
I need him to miss. He is not going to miss.
Savage attack. Oh. And it's down.
Jolteon is back. Is Jolteon going to redeem itself? God, I hope so. And Tauros. Tauros is actually another good one that's super fast. What does Tauros know? Tail Whip, huh? Good news, guys. He knows strength. All right, motherfucker. Don't start. Hit the thunder. Thank you. Thank you. I think I should just go for thunder, and if I hit it, I kill him, I believe. At this point, it's all the same shit. It's very unlikely I'm going to hit anything. Unless I do that because I'm a god.
Oh, is it down and out? There's a difference in the number of reserve Pokemon.
So Zapdos, right? No Zapdos? Are you fucking joshing me right now?
Double A.
Nice.
Good hit. Wow.
Oh, God. Okay.
This is it. The final gym leader,
we are so fucked. All right, we're dead. That's one. One. Strength time, boys. Here we go. The strength carry. We're going to crit every time. One. And they're going to miss. All right, well. We needed a crit. We didn't kill a single Pokemon.
What's this? Oh,
oh, maybe we did.
One is
the comeback is still in full force, baby.
thanks to the crit, you fucking son of a bitch.
Throw out your next pathetic Pokemon. Please not Rhydon. Oh, I killed your wife. What, are you going to come kill me?
Yeah, probably.
What'll it do? Power strike.
Another crit, boys.
No, it is. Lizard.
All right, boys. Comeback is still happening. Here we go. Another one.
There it goes.
Okay. Anything that comes out will kill me.
Oh, it's Persian.
Persian is faster than me, I believe, so I am dead. That went better than I thought, to be honest. Can't believe we took out two of them. I'm proud of you, Tauros. I'm proud of you. And, of course, a crit to win. That's like kicking me in the nuts. Boy, am I happy my water move is Clamp. Wow, what a moveset, actually. Alright, want to get Blastoise? Get the whole fucking family? Kind of store brand Jolteon, but alright. I mean, you both have a legendary. He has Moltres and you have Weedle. That's true. Self-destruct on the off chance I live. Maybe he'll miss.
What now? There, it's a hit.
I'm taking you with me, motherfucker! Please don't miss. Can self-destruct miss?
Self-destruct!
Nice. He missed.
Here it comes. Thunder.
That's fine. Nothing happened.
Vigorous attack. Whoa,
I don't know why he's missing, but I thought Hyper Beam was 100% accurate. For the love of God, hit one Thunder. Finally. All right. One for four. All right, I'm not even thinking about it. Cloyster's in. We're getting the Clamp going. Then we have Magneton and Nidoqueen. Not even thinking about it. We're just going. Oh, I hope this Clamp hits.
Here's the first move. Miss the
Clamp. Oh, no. No.
What now? A minor hit. It can't make a move. Attack this.
I wish I had another move besides this. I hate this game. I hate it. It's stupid, and stupid people made it.
This is it. The final gym leader, Giovanni. The dawn of
Giovanni?
Pokemon. The challenger.
Giovanni! Don't. Do not.
Whoa! Mind drift! That was brutal! Why? Take it down with one hit! And there goes the battle!
Day two. And hopefully the final day of this hellscape. Let's see what we're getting. Okay, all right, good start with Rhydon. Doesn't have Earthquake, has Surf? What? He does have Substitute, which is kind of nice. Okay. Getting a little worse as we go on. Getting a little worried. Fire Blast, huh? Cool. Oh my God. Could you miss? Could you break through? Just hit it once. Thank you. Good crit. I see we're starting that shit again. Awesome. Great crit. This guy is going to use fucking Constrict. I need like a turbo crit here. How are you faster than a Jinx? How are you faster than a Jinx? Are you? Who made this game? Oh, T-Fart! Oh! That makes up for the rap I have to endure. Oh, it missed! T-Fark is blessed! Oh! 100 gifted subs and we dodge a wrap! Ah! Alright, so this is a swift L. Reroll time! Fuck me. Surf, Confusion, Disable, Mega Kick. I mean, it's not awful. Speaking of awful, I have 5 eggs. Fucking get away from me, Weedle! Get away from me. All right, so we need a turbo crit. Here we go. Turbo crit incoming.
It shook off its confusion.
fucking kill me, dude.
Got some cursed spaghetti. What moveset do you have, Blastoise? Man, I'm very happy you have both bide and withdraw. Withdraw, excuse me. Oh no, dude! Miss.
What's that? The attack wasn't effective.
Fucking god damn it.
More evasive.
Oh god. Yep. Okay, well, this is what we're doing, I guess. This is our fucking life. I almost exploded too. I'm so happy I didn't. Alright, dude, he's hitting it. That does a lot of damage too. Keep the digs coming. I don't even care. Hit it again. You legend. Can, if you dig, can you just not miss? Stab, dig, ain't it? Well, railguns, you look like a big old doofus right now. Fucking, are you serious with this team? He hit again. He hit again and he fucking crit. Oh my god. Golem is the MVP of this match. Lab man, I'm going to disembowel you if I ever see you in public. I want to die. Alright. Alright. Thanks. Alright. Fucking god damn it. God, fucking fuck, dude. I need this to kill or we lose. Oh, Flareon's not that bad. Shut the hell up. Never speak to me again. Fuck this team. Fuck this team. Fuck me. No. Oh, yes, Slash, hold on. His portrait's a little messed up. Wait till he turns around.
Dude.
Diglett from behind looks like you're a prairie dog in a turd. Like, you have to shit, but you have to, like, hold it in because you can't shit. One more time if you missed it. Just holding in a turd. Doesn't matter because we're dead unless this crits, and then maybe we win, but probably not. We lose. We did fucking 58 damage. You suck, Raticate.
Yeah, dude.
Steve-O agrees. Remember when we all thought Diglett was good? That was a crazy 45 seconds. How come I don't have rap on my Tentacruel? The hell is that about? I don't even know why Tentacruel knows cut. That actually makes me very upset. If I somehow beat this random randomizer, this may be one of my greatest gaming accomplishments. He's gonna fucking kill me with Swift.
Danny crits too.
All right. We got flossing Poliwhirl. We got backpack hit on the squad. We got the flossing. I can't use Mew. I can't fucking use Mew. Come on, don't do this to me. All right, Machamp, just hit a move. Any move you want. Breakthrough. Breakthrough, for the love of God. Just breakthrough. Thank you. Good crit. I really needed that. Without that crit, we only would have done 3 damage. But now with the crit, we did 5. Thank you. Send in the Sprout. Shut the hell up. Well, I hope this kills. It won't. Rad. At least it wasn't Weedle, I guess. Oh my god, he switched out on a Thunder. Holy shit, who's he bringing in? Oh, please land. Please land.
You are my dad.
You're my dad.
Wookie, Wookie, Wookie.
Whoa, looks like a bad Pokemon.
Yes. Yes.
Oh.
Went for the Thunder. We got one. Hit this Earthquake, gamer. Oh my god, Diglett, you've done it.
It's a one-hit wonder. Hit you, Thunderwave.
Bitch, you thought. What the fuck do we do? Cocoon is in, without a doubt.
It's a swift attack. Boom.
Guys, we got one. I don't know the last time we got to Giovanni and killed a Pokemon, so.
Which Pokemon is coming out?
Yay. I have to dig and hopefully crit, but she's going to crit.
What's this? Together.
Yeah, it's over. God, man. Ah, there's Super Fang. There's Super Fang. Oh, dude, nice. He set me up for the 69 health. What a bro. All right, let's see what kind of slapper we have here. Good. A literal vat of ooze. Fucking man, we are no way. If we get past it, I'd be impressed. Body slam, boys. Let's do it.
Combatants face each other.
Oh, don't. Not like this. Not like this.
Body slam. A decent hit. Neither one.
What a fun game. This is a fun game I'm playing. This is so fun. I'm having turbo fun with this. You ever just get toxic stalled with evasion moves by a fucking Feral called Ow Fear? Because I have. Okay, this is how this is gonna go, huh? Oh, Zapdos? Hello? That'll be great against Giovanni. Didn't get that crit we needed, so we're dead. Oh, or we're not, actually. JK. He's going for Sky Attack. This is it. This is it. We need to hit this move. Yes. It worked. It worked. Sky Attack, boys. We're going flying. We're not going flying. We're loading up our shot. I hope I get crit and I lose here. Oh my god.
Fireworks are flying in this battle. A soaring Sky Attack.
No!
Oh,
no!
Hyper Pump.
No!
Close. Going down. No! And there goes the battle.
Is my elbow bleeding?
I think my elbow is bleeding. From me fucking falling on the ground. All right, let me go get a Band-Aid because I'm a fucking man-child. It's going to be great to explain to Tina why I have a fucking bandage on my elbow. Hello, fiance, woman I'm going to marry. Yeah, I fell on the floor playing a Pokemon game because it didn't go my way like a fucking child. So what's the story we actually tell her? There was a home invasion, and I took the guy out, and hit him with the people's elbow, and I cut my elbow. That's what we tell her. I don't watch NBA too much. All I know is I hate Marowak. Oh my god, Electrode. Okay. That makes up for the Metapod. I think I'll throw in...
I'm about to bust.
I will throw in Hank Hill Seaman. Shout out to Alfear. He's still here. He's still full of fear. And is constantly in pain. Oh my fucking god. I know chat wants it. I hope he doesn't double team or something like that, but we're going to explode for chat. Even though I could absolutely throw here. We're going to self-destruct. Okay, or maybe we're not. Oh, or maybe we are. Don't miss.
I'm about to bust.
You are my dad.
You're my dad.
Woogie, woogie, woogie.
Hell yeah, Hank. Hell yeah. Oh, Dragonite. Wow, we're getting some fucking... getting some Pokemon here. All right. Can't wait to lose to the first guy. All right, Charmander. That's not going to get used. All right, cool. Thanks, Charmander, for showing up.
Double A. Boom. Oh. Is it down and out?
I should have picked Charmander. You know, I've always hated Dragonite, and this definitely didn't help its cause. Alrighty, hey. Alright. We're still looking for a Pokemon. Still looking for a Pokemon for the squad. Alright. Guess we're only having 4 Pokemon. Still looking for a Pokemon. Alright, I guess the next 3 we gotta use no matter what. Alright, I guess we're only using 2 Pokemon, huh? Only 2 this time? Only 2? Guess we're just using 1, huh? Whatever Pokemon comes up next is the one Pokemon we're using. Just one. I only need one Pokemon. That's all I need. All right, well, Tentacool's not bad. All right. Thanks, Tentacruel. You literally beat them all by yourself.
What now? Nail the weak spot.
Tentacruel, 4-0 right now. 4-0. No fear. No fear. Absolutely no way. Tentacruel's 5-0. Tentacruel is going to die here, but he set up a Shellder Boom. What up? Here we go, boys. Explosion. Don't die. I beg of you. Give me this. Yes. Yes. And the crit. Still want to lose, by the way. Maybe we'll hit our Hydro Pumps and crit or something. We're still alive. I lived, bitch. Acid should kill. It didn't kill. No. Acid is so weak. Oh, he missed. All right. So we got a fucking Zapdos. All right, Muk. My name is Muk, and I like to fuck. That was actually absurd. You know what the worst part about this is? I guarantee you, if any of you tried this, I don't know how many people are here, but out of all of you, I'm sure one person would get lucky and just fucking go right through. They would just sweep everything in like 3 hours. Be like, oh yeah, that was easy. Forehead. Why didn't you just win? Fuck, I didn't think of that. This is like watching a train wreck. It is. It really is. That is the best way to describe this stream. It's like, we're on a train. We go off the rails. That's okay. We'll just put the train back on the instantly off the rails again. And when we get really close to beating Giovanni, we're like a fucking bullet train going at Muk speed, and then we just fucking derail and everyone dies. Oh no, I went for explosion! No, not like this! No, he predicted me! No, Shellder! Take him with you, please!
What will the next Pokemon be?
Oh, Gyarados, alright. Yo, Dragon Dance, Earthquake, Crunch, Taunt? Hell yeah. That's the moveset he's gonna have, right? Oh. Okay. Here's the thing. He has a Leer. Yep. Alright, we'll see you later, Gyarados. Thanks for playing. Sorry, my desk was coming unscrewed. I had to hammer the nail back in. All right. Sorry, I just had to put my desk back together. No big deal. It's fine now. It's fine. It's cool. It almost broke, so I may have to hammer it in again. Not even worried, because we're going to crit and we're going to Oko it. It's going to be great. Here we go. One hit knockout. Well, shit.
What a furious battle.
I even doubled my speed. I guess I can Swift. Maybe I'll get a crit on the Swift. Here we go, gamers.
What now? Nail the weak spot.
It didn't kill him. It didn't kill him. Crit Hydro Pump. We move on to the next round. Make it so, Seadra. Make it so. Christmas is canceled. Why do I play this fucking game? Why am I a streamer? I should just get a fucking real job. You're right. Dratini's attack types do spell die. Great. Makes me feel good. Oh, it's going to go for sky attack.
Hey, that's not a 100% accurate move, just in case you weren't aware. I learned the hard way.
Oh, dude, Alfier, we have our own. Oh, it's Alfier. Ooh, okay. Okay. Something good? For once in my sad life. Maybe he'll miss a thunder. He won't. If he does, I can ice beam him one more time, and I should be able to win with Articuno. Oh my lord, he missed. He missed. And we got a crit. What the fuck is this run? You know what time it is, gamers. It's time for Giovanni. Oh! Oh my god, he's switching out. That is really, really good. Because that Pokemon is dead, so this is a free hit. Okay, okay. Hit this. Okay. I think we might actually have it here. Oh, chat. Oh, chat. Get ready to spam whatever fucking emote you want. Oh, chat!
Oh, it's now!
Chat!
That's it!
We did it! Oh my god, we fucking got it! Holy shit! Oh my fucking god! Yes! Yes, dude! Yes! I don't even care if I'm here for like an hour. It's just something different. Fuck yeah! Seeking. Oh, please miss.
Get you, Thunderwave!
I hate you! For chat. You're all banned again. You're all fucking banned. Thanks for nothing. Look at this sexy team. Can't wait for Jolteon to miss every single thunder. Venonat? Alright, well, I mean, you know. Every group of friends has the ugly friend. I can't believe we have hit every single one of these. I can't believe we just swept with Jolteon. I really cannot believe it. This motherfucker might explode. Or we'll just fucking freeze him, I guess. Okay. What is with the freeze hacks today? Holy shit, dude. Hey. All right. On to Lance. Kangaskhan. He doesn't even have a Dragonite. What?
Here's Lance, the last remaining master.
You fucking would. Well, I'm just going to go for Thunder and hope he doesn't kill me. Don't have Earthquake. Don't have Earthquake. I'm dead. It's over. He has Earthquake. We lose.
What's this? Nail the weak spot.
Oh my god. That was with the crit. Well, I'm sure just body slammed, honestly. Self-destruct. That's all he can do. I go first. Brother! Alright, yeah, we're gonna boom.
What a
bada bing, bada boom. This is Team Suicide. And Articuno. I'm working on the team name.
Oh, it's Dugong.
Oh, fuck it is. Kick it in the penis.
What now? Super effective.
Oh, I went for Surf. Alright. We might kill him here. We might. Or he gets a crit, and we might not, because... Pokemon Stadium is the best made game in the Pokemon franchise. Oh, get paralyzed. Fuck you.
Neither one.
I outspeed you now. Prepare for the body slam.
Body slam.
Anita Arena just beat Articuno. Pokemon Stadium is wild. Oh, who'd have thought a group of fucking triangles would lose? All right, here we go. We're going to survive the blizzard, and we're going to hit the rock slide for 4 times. He has Bubble Beam. Nice knowing you. I forgot about Bubble Beam. Bye, Graveler. Nice knowing you. See you later. Thanks for coming out. Lapras. All right, well, that's a good start. And just like that, the good start has come to a screeching halt with Spiro. Yeah, you would leave, you coward. You don't want to get sucked off by a big egg tree. Put her to sleep. Oh my god. All right. Time to feel the suck. Wow, cool one-turn wake. That's really cool of you. Thank you so much. Don't wake up. Thank you so much, game. All right, ice beam, and then he kills himself with confusion. Here we go. Here we go. Never mind. Never mind. Fucking God bless America. Oh, you know what? I take it back. Fuck America. All right. Three mascots right off the bat. Okay. Don't give me a Jolteon on this team. Don't do that. How dare you? How fucking dare you do this to me? We got Jolteon again. And quite a supporting cast. At least Lorelai's hot.
4 to 6 weeks later.
Well, wait, isn't Lorelai all fucking water and ice? Alright, never mind, that sucks. That sucks, there's no abilities, I don't have sturdy. Golem is dead on arrival. Okay. Right? Like, just like I fucking remember. This is such a good idea. Oh boy, all of this is so good. Good, you guys like starters? Oh, great! Can't wait to sweep this! Welcome back, you fuck! I crave death! Oh, good. Hey, we took one out, I guess. Alright, we're on the board. Kind of. Dude, even she wants this to be over. Well, at least Lorelai's hot. When I loaded this up today, I was kind of hoping that my data got deleted, so I had a reason to not do it. But nope, it was there. Give me these fucking hacks. Keep giving them to me. Crit! Crit, you stupid rat. Oh, we got one. Let's see how much this does. Zero, because this game sucks. Just hit. I don't know what Karate Chop's accuracy is. Just hit Karate Chop. Just hit Karate Chop. Just fucking chop him in the stupid fucking head. Thank you. Oh, that Onyx looks great. What a real copy of the game I have here. Please tell me he switches to a ghost type because I did takedown. All right, cool. You just predicted that move. That's really cool of you that you did that. Love this game. Oh. Brother! How do you have more health? What the fuck is this? That's 4 more health than me. All right, you guys know Hypnosis is 100% accurate? All right, please don't get a first turn wake. Please no first turn wake. If someone says they like Gen 1 or Pokemon Stadium, just ban them. Just ban them. Because they are a terrorist and they're not allowed on this channel. And we got the crit. Justice, man. Justice. Hypno is a god. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Sweet. So we just have the rival now, right? All right, you fuck. The Clefable worries me too because that thing has like 6 million fucking HP and can learn like every move. He's like store brand Mew. Alright, chat, watch this fucking play. He's gonna go for Double Edge again and I'm gonna go Haunter.
Oh, it's Haunter.
Oh my god, what a fucking call! What a god! Oh! Wow, that went so terribly! Oh my god! What?! You know what? At this point, Gary should be able to fuck my mom. I think it's fair. It's only fair he fucks my mom and my dad and Mr. Mime. God, dude, we fucking had that. Oh, we had that if it was for that god play by Clefable. Hold on. Oh, wait. All right, well, we actually had a good team, so let's see what hell we're going to get now. Yep. 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 Uh-huh. Yep. Yep.
Imagine getting your ankles broken by Clefable.
Dude, Clefable sent me to the fucking Shadow Realm. You're going to explode.
Why does Machamp have Fire Blast? Dude, do you not know about Machamp's special? It's so low.
It's so good. Predicted.
Oh! Yo, my Machamp had a Focus Sash, you idiot! Hypnosis! Please! Oh, God. Monk Omega, please hit the Hypnosis! Please, you doofy fuck!
Okay. Gen 1 is so good! Oh, it's still charged up. Oh, he doesn't have to charge again. Fuck, I thought he had to charge again.
Yeah, dude.
How much does Egg Bomb do? Let's see.
What'll it do? Oh, the attack missed.
Okay, so I'm just going to start the battle and then run away.
But I'll lead with Weedle for you, chat. I'll try one attack with Weedle. Maybe she'll put up a Reflect. Here we go. Poison Sting.
They strike fighting poses.
Weedle gets to go. Yeah, Weedle!
What will the trainer do now?
And he got a crit for 18 damage.
I need you here, buddy. This is usually where you choke. Let's see if you live up to it.
Here's the first move.
Yep. Flareon did super well.
Missed the target.
Oh my god, dude. I fucking hate everything. Jolteon sucks. Flareon's better than Jolteon. You heard it here first. I'm faster than a Slowbro.
What now?
Yes, bitch. Take it out. This thing's going to explode. But I'm okay with that because we're going to dig. 3,000 IQ play. Here we go.
It's burrowed underground. A massive explosion. Oh, nothing but air. Wow.
You survived. T-Wave would be pretty hype. You're not going to survive, though. It was nice knowing you.
Severe hit.
Yo, Magnemite's a god!
Supersonic.
Yeah, dude.
Supersonic. It's confused.
All right. Hit yourself.
Whoa. All right, Magnemite. All right, buddy. Keep it going.
What's that?
Magnemite can't be stopped. It got fully paired. Magnemite cannot be stopped right now.
All right, Magnemite. Well done. Well done, Magnemite. I'm proud of you, buddy. I'm proud of you. You did good.
Jinx will fucking rock Dragonair and Aerodactyl. Magnemite can do some good damage to the left half, or Gyarados, Lapras, and Charizard, and Kangaskhan can literally lick my scrotum because I hate it.
No, it hit! Blizzard!
Oh, oh no!
Oh no!
You can get thawed out if they use a fire move? That's accurate. Yes, that is true.
It woke up!
Jesus fucking Christ, dude! This Lapras is ridiculous! Can you give me, like, a minute to breathe?
It woke up. The intense battle continues. What's this?
Third time's a charm?
The move failed to... It fell asleep again.
Okay.
It woke up.
What
Our
the fuck?
Are flying in this battle.
Come on! Great news, guys. I can do damage. Not a lot. But I can do damage.
You're my dad.
Boogie, woogie, woogie.
Never mind.
It fell asleep again.
It is kind of impressive I'm hitting most of these, to be fair.
It woke up.
Oh, man, if only I had a fucking Magnemite.
What's the matter, trainer?
Shut the hell up. Why do you have Thunderbolt?
Thunderbolt! Perfect, dead! It's paralyzed on the spot. Neither one is conceding and how's that? That one hurt. And there goes the battle!
At least I wore an appropriate shirt today. Could only go up from here, I guess. I have misspoke. This game is boning you way too hard to be Twitch appropriate. Yeah. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be streaming on Mixer here soon. I need to raise my spirits a little bit. Let me just mash some buttons. Let me mash some buttons, please. Alright. That felt good. Alright, now that I have fun, time to get kicked in the face some more.
Ah! A savage hit!
Will oh!
This Pokemon
oh!
Swap? The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball.
Coward!
Oh, it's Hitmonchan!
You fucking would.
What now? Hitmonchan!
Fuck you, Hitmonchan. Get out of here. Oh, fuck. That damage would have been so good. Steve-O, shut the hell up. Whose side are you on?
Super effective.
I lived, bitch.
That's a good hit.
I'm dead. Because I'm slower than an Onix. It is like a bunch of rocks. How are you slower than an Onix? I'm going to go for Rock Slide. I fully expect him to switch. I didn't expect Fisher? Of course. Horndrill. Land one. We got one, gamers. Clip it. In 24 hours, that is the only one that's hit. Why are you switching out? This Pokemon is more threatening. If I hit this Ice Beam, sorry. Once again, Pokemon Stadium, I forgot what I was playing. My apologies. I got ahead of myself. Sorry.
What'll it do? That is down. It's paralyzed on the spot.
Slow bro is how I feel watching this. I'm gonna run to the bathroom quickly. I just need like a couple of minutes in the bathroom to cry. Yo, what's up, Max? Can you bottle those tears up and sell gamer tears, please? I fucking should. Dude, Muk is straight up so goddamn gooey. This makes me want to play Gen 1 all over again. Just punch yourself in the face for 4 hours. It's the same thing. Oh no. It's like I'm surprised that I died to Fisher. Dugtrio, okay. Against some good mons. This is where it falls apart. In a perfect world, we just win. We just hit all our thunders and sweep. Please hit! Okay. Magneton did everything I wanted it to do. It's gonna ha- Oh, interesting. Okay. Thought we'd go for Hyper Beam. Is that a one-hit KO? Technically, I guess. Very nice. Crit mattered? Absolutely it did.
I'm an adult virgin. Big wrist
attack. Grimwolf, thank you for the 26 months. Hey, way to go, Jinx. Well done. Magneton and fucking Thunder, I guess. And hope it hits. He's probably going to Fire Spin, though. Yep. Here we go. Oh, please. Please.
Here it comes. Thunder!
Okay. Come on, Magnetone. Come on, buddy.
There it goes.
I think that's it. We're going to Gary again. What the fuck do I do? Like, what do I do? All right. Dugtrio is kind of dookie butter, but he can deal with... Well, not deal, but he can hit Ninetales, he can hit Electabuzz, and he can hit Pinsir. My heart is beating so fast for no fucking reason. I should dig, but I'm going to sub because I think he's going to switch out. Or... Yep. Okay, good crit. Very good crit. I'm going for it again. I'm just going for dig. No sub, just going to go for the dig, and hopefully we get lucky. Okay, we got one. Dugtrio, I need you here more than ever, buddy. Come on, baby, give me a crit. It's okay. It's okay. You could survive this. I believe in you. I believe in you, buddy. Okay, good. I'm going to dig again. He might dig as well. We'll see, though. Maybe we'll get lucky and he'll misplay. Nice, okay. All right, so we should be faster than Electabuzz. So we'll get at least one dig off. Please. I am begging you.
There it goes.
Okay, no crit. That's okay.
Super effective.
No! Oh my god! Oh my god! We did it! We did it! It's over! It's over!
Yeah, dude.
I was here! Oh my god!
Yeah, dude!
Cannot believe it. I'm like about to cry. I don't know what any of this is, by the way. Oh, fucking... Who the fuck... Who cares?
Yeah,
shut the hell up. A fucking Dugtrio of all things. A Dugtrio. Hey, chat. We all owe Dugtrio an apology. I was the same way. He did it, man. Dugtrio is the literal god. He literally swept that whole team. I can't believe we did it. I honestly... I'm gonna still take it in for a minute. My god. That whole process is like 25 hours. 25, maybe even like somewhere between 25 and 30 hours it took me to do that. But we finally fucking got it. Purgatory is done. I'm not doing round two. You can fuck yourself. But that wasn't so bad. So Pokemon Stadium 2, Rental Randomizer, next, maybe?